Hi, I'm Gwenda Joyce, and I have a message for those of you who are artists. This applies to not only people who are artists, but pretty much everyone who's working in the creative field. There are three mistakes that I come across a lot when I'm working with artists, and I wanted to talk to you about them today. The first mistake I see is that you often don't have a distinctive with the kinds of success that I've been able to help guide and direct and support artists into. And we're all moving